posting any images of our sisters on our social media. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As I have talked about this topic several times, but I'm going to repeat that again, and I'm going to make a very simple words. All those sisters putting their images on the Facebook, it's haram. This is not permissible. You are going against the teachings of the Quran. Now, this rule does not apply only for the sister. This the same rule applies to the brothers also. It is not only sisters, but also brothers. But the sisters are more dangerous into causing a fitna, because what happens, like each sister is posting their images on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, making a video, presenting themselves and doing showing makeups and the dressing and the shopping and all. Everything is haram because the Quran strictly says the woman should draw a veil. So when the Quran says you have to draw a veil, that means the hijab means you should be hidden. You are not supposed to be exposed yourself into the social media, because because social media is not something halal way for the woman to come there and to posting the images for what? Because if you tell them, if you ask them why you're posting, they will say I like to do that. It's okay. This is the common answer from every sister. It's okay. So what? Everyone doing that? So what? So what? Everyone saying so what? So what if the Quran says a woman should draw a veil? So now the sister would not say so what if the Quran says that. So doing a makeup, doing a hijab or whatever, even you coming on the social media, but those sisters who are the teachers of an Islam, they are fully in the niqab except their eyes are visible. They are totally permissible to put up their lectures doing some Islamic work, but still the face should not be visible. But some scholars say the voice is even considered as a hijab, but rather some scholars say this is not a hijab, it's okay. Yeah, I would consider this is okay because they have to teach. Because if we can get an example from the Aisha radiallahu anhu, when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was passed away, she was the teacher of thousands of sahabas, was forwarding the messages and the teachings of the Prophet to the other sahabas, and the sahabas went all over the world for the teaching. So the Aisha radiallahu, she is our great mother, who the deen we are learning today, it came from our mother Aisha radiallahu anha, and she was a teacher. Now from that we can understand that it is allowed for Islamic teacher only to put up the lectures, not just the photos. Photos is not allowed, but it is better to do an Islamic lectures and doing some Islamic work, but still the face is not visible, because showing a face is causing a fitna in the community, because so many non-mahram and youngsters are looking at the sister. So she is sinning, and so many eyes looking at that sister is causing them to, it's causing them into looking at something what is forbidden by Allah. Because Allah said, when you see an opposite sex, you need to lower your gaze. So now we have to, there's many points we can prove that the Quran says to be in the hijab. And for the brothers or anyone, it says that if you see an opposite sex, you need to lower your gaze. So from these two things, we can understand very clearly the sisters are forbidden by Allah to expose their face openly in the social media, even it's a video or whatever, and only who are allowed to post their photos and the videos by good Islamic teachings are the one who are the teachers, but they have to cover their face except their eyes. And the brothers, it falls into the same category. Is they are not allowed to post their picture except when they are teacher, they're doing the dawah work or they're presenting something, it is allowed for them. But the women are the one who is, because of them, the fitna start actually. So they have to stay in the hijab, and they are not supposed to be putting the pictures on TikTok or the Facebook or Instagram, Twitter, whatever. It's totally forbidden for them, because the Quran strictly says a woman should draw their veil. Draw their veil means from the top to down, which is even some scholars say it is the face is included, and some scholars say the face is not included. So it is better, it is more recommended to cover their face. But putting on the social media, on the newspapers, in the magazines, it's haram because the Quran says that. So if any sister posting their images or videos or whatever on the social media, they are going against Allah. And this is, they are not only sinning by doing that, because of them, so many brothers are getting sinned by looking at them.